revealed Russia's top secret electromagnetic missiles which can eliminate entire cities. The electromagnetic missiles can knock out all electronics and reduce tanks to scrap metal, according to a report in Sputnik News. Vladimir Mikheyev, a senior advisor behind the team developing the weapons, said the effect of such weapons may vary from ordinary interference that temporarily knocks out the enemy's weapon systems, all the way to a complete radio-electronic destruction of electronic elements, motherboards, microchips and systems. Mr. Mikheyev added the project is top secret, but it is thought the Russians are developing powerful missiles that can explode and send pulses raining down. He added, all I can say is that the obtained know-how is now being used in the development of electromagnetic artillery shells, bombs and missiles, which carry a magnetic explosion generator. All leading world powers, including the US and China, are also working on this. Dubbed the Alabama Project, the pulsed radiation can deliver something similar to a nuclear explosion, but does not have any radiation. Russia is ramping up security efforts as tensions increased between North Korea and the international community. The hermit nation's despot leader, Kim Jong-un, angered world leaders after he tested his sixth nuclear missile recently. But, despite an increase in Moscow's military prowess, Russian President Vladimir Putin has urged for calm on the North Korean crisis. He even warned U.S. President Donald Trump that a military strike against North Korea might fail because Pyongyang may have hidden military facilities which nobody knows about. Mr. Putin told an energy forum in Moscow yesterday he had serious doubts about the military efficacy of such a move, as well as other political and moral concerns. He said, "Can a global strike against North Korea be launched to disarm it? Yes. Will it achieve its aim? We don't know. Who knows what they have there and where? Nobody knows with 100% certainty as it's a closed country." The Russian president said the Kremlin had more reason than most to be concerned by Pyongyang's missile program, saying North Korea's nuclear testing range was located just 200 kilometers, 124.27 miles, from the Russian border. He said, "We have a shared border and the Korean nuclear testing range lies 200 kilometers away from the Russian border."